Hello friends, please welcome to the first episode of War Robots, and we are going to have a fight with our squad of robots. We have simply just chosen these four heavy ones and we are going to fight. Let's just choose this one, and during the fight we might not speak, but we just want to play this. Okay, we'll just go and have some fun. The very first one, okay, let's go this side and capture the beacon. It's very important to capture these in order to win. There are two ways to win the round. First is to get just got the company, and I think we are going to lose this thing. Let's first make a move. This one looks very powerful. He just made us did so much of the damage, and we are gone with the first of this. This one is also gone. Did anyone? No one did that. Capturing the back end is also one of the important stuff of winning the round. Like, if you don't capture, you won't win. The previous uploaded videos are like that, only the damage, it doesn't contain any audio. Let me just go and join the battle. And with that we won the round and we got our second win of the day, or third one. The third one, okay. Let's just go and get our rewards. And now we are, let's see what we have. We have Leo, Natasha, Griffin and Regine. All of them are having like the level 6 weapons, I believe. I remember that, yes. This one has level 5, level 6, 7, level 7, and all the robots are also at level 6. Oh. And Regine is going to be at level 7 soon. We have like all the weapons can be upgraded to maximum at level 12, but the firepower is too much, and this Griffin is the most reliable, one of the most reliable robots we have in the market. If it has all the missiles in place, all the missiles, it will give too much of firepower. country again won the fight. With that, we are just going to achieve some of our daily goals, and daily goals are somewhat like this, and we just got just one of them. We have to destroy 40 robots in 8 battle, or we have to capture 3 beacons, 6 more beacons, not capture, we have to liberate, and means the opposite team already had captured the beacons and we have to gain the point from them, regain the point, so we have to go for 6 more. Let's go for another battle. We are just going before that, let's just have a look on the our robots, what we have. Okay, let's swipe it with this, and we will again going to upgrade this thing. did sufficient amount of damage. But still we lost the fight, but no worries, we can go for another try. This will be our last try for the play. Oh, let's do that. The network is not coming out and we are just having the power cut. Let's stop it over here itself.